So, everyone, I have a little treat for you guys. It's been a while since I played this game, so I may as well just go ahead, since I finally got it working, to go ahead and play it. Because, why not? What's going on? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Whatever time it is in your time zone. It is currently morning over here. That's right, I got this game working again. And you know, I was just on a battle, and I just completed it. I was like, you know what? I may as well record a session for you guys. I missed this game, showing it off to you guys, to everyone, to the viewers. This game started my actual like growth besides Random Weapon Sundays, which I gotta do again. I actually have to do again. So a new event just launched. Actually a lot of new things have launched. First off, I like the way this is open. The first main menu where it shows you like your victory cards. If you're able to like get one, how much you have besides just going with it. So they added like a Colosseum event. With this event, as you can see, I have my Lupins. It's my Lupins. You can't go wrong with Lupins. And I'm just gonna play an event for you guys just to show you how it is. I'm not risking them. This one I'll do. This one I'll do. So what this is pretty much a 2v2, but you always have your one or two extra backups. God, they have so much health. We're going after them first. No doubt. Take them down as much as we can. Aw, you. That's him with the SP. That's one thing I say I like about the Guardians. I hate healers so much. I'm gonna say this right now, we immediately lost. Jerk. Yeah, we immediately lost. Swap. Oh, yes. Yeah, let's do one of our quick little stronger ones. I'm telling you guys, these Guardians, they're a little powerful. So it's apparently a go red. Yeah, the name of the game is you either destroy two teams, if they don't, or they do swap and destroy all three. Oh my god, stop healing them. They need to be destroyed. There it is. Oh, six! Six! Oh, that's it. Game over. Goodbye. Get out of here. I'm probably gonna do a swap, aren't they? Yep.
Okay, so we're back after I just had a look at the spice cabinet for my father. Oh my goodness. I'm so done!
I did nothing. They're just gonna heal right back up. See?
Oh no.
What? Oh, you little jerks.
You guys know I love torture myself. Especially when the hell's a 3809!
Something to swap, that's pretty much it. Dang it, I wasted my swap.
Pretty much just accepted my loss. But they're down.
No, you accept your loss, but you still put up a fight. That's how it is. Game over.
That's it. And that was game. We lost. As you can see, I got my characters flying all over the place. Just gonna end that there. That was a little embarrassing. But not gonna lie, still had a little bit of fun. Alright, so there's actually another event going on, which is the, that one where it levels you up, you get the trophies. I'm gonna play that for a little bit. And talk to you guys about everything that's been going on, you know. With me, you know, it's not more of like... Yeah, it's nice and calm and relaxed. Let's do it. Let's get her done. Oh. So hope this video comes out before Thanksgiving. You guys watch it. Hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving. If you do, that's awesome. If you're watching this after Thanksgiving, what do you guys have for Thanksgiving? I know I'm going to be having turkey, ham, mashed potatoes, corn, stuffing, whatever. Mama and Papa decided to go ahead and cook up. Oh yeah, if you guys don't notice, my team is pretty much expanded. You got Abre Led Max out of nowhere. But we're not, because game over. Really? Okay, now game over. Beat a record by 5 seconds. That tells you something. When you beat your record by 5 seconds. Level 15, I think we can go and do that. In this videos. But yeah, no, not a whole lot has been going on. I'm trying to stream a lot, and obviously my streams will come out as well, but you know, I always go ahead and try to do my best. When it comes to like showing you guys content on the PS4, it's like, you know, what can you do? I mean, I don't have the greatest internet connection. I live out in the middle of nowhere, so there's really not much you can go on and do. I had one person comment, don't stream. And I was just like, I'm going to continue to stream. Because I like to stream. Why would I just go ahead and stop it just out of nowhere? I got this. Dude. Also, I've been working full time. I didn't tell you guys where, but I've been working full time, just ranking in the hours. Taking care of family, mother just went to remission. Oh yeah, I got him. Tokyo Ichigo Rainbow is new to the edition. And I didn't even have to do the 20 victories, it just happened. He's like, oh, he hasn't been in here in a while, let's give him a victory card. Why not? We beat it by 3 seconds again? But yeah, my mother just got into remission. She had to go to the hospital not that long ago. Again, for like low blood pressure and all that, she was in a lot of pain. But she's all good now. Thankfully. Never happens again, really. She just needs that much. Oh my god! How dare you! They really want to see you under. When did I get him? I don't remember getting a whole soldier. What's new with me? I've just been golfing a lot. Although the weather has been that great. I've been sort of trying to get out and get to the net in the backyard, just hit a couple golf balls here and there, and just work in the swing, stop my fade. My golf partner, he's recently his fade turned to a draw. And he's duck hooking. And he's like, dude, no. No, you're losing yardage. Using your accuracy. That's how he's touching my leg. No, I haven't used this one in a while. get destroyed. It was Owl there. Oh, I gotta do Ghostbusters too. I forgot where that's a Ghostbusters. But yeah, I've just been golfing a lot. I wanna do some golf vlogs for you guys. Just so you can go ahead and like see how terrible I am. I'm not saying I am actually terrible. I think F is a 6. Joey Red can hold his own, especially in his kind of ally. No. Okay. Really not a whole lot is new to me. Finally, I got myself a new girlfriend. Someone else can annoy me. She watched this. I love her. Other than that, I think YouTube's going off the wall. Heard about what's going on with YouTube. It's like a $42,000 fine if they go on ahead and disobey the whatever's going on with the hits. Like, did they forget about there's an app out there called YouTube Kids. They completely forget about that. I mean, or do parents not watch their kids anymore? Yeah, I'm legitimately asking this. I'll turn on the volume just a little bit. Do parents not go ahead and watch their kids anymore? Are they just getting that lazy? They don't care what they're watching? Like, come on. Oh, we got keys. Like, come on now. YouTube's getting ridiculous. Should go back to the way it was years and years ago. And just let YouTubers do what they please. There's no reason for a fine or anything like that. Oh, dang. But I'm not Susan, whoa, whatever. Just, whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa. Empty your wallet. No, sir. I'm sorry. I'm just going to say no. That by four. Wow, we're beating every single record, but that really isn't else that much as new to me. I mean, I just told you guys everything, although I still want, they will always want CTR to go pro, and I want to be in it, please, for me. esports. It'd absolutely be fun to watch. Just people getting annihilated by bowling bombs and bowling bombs, rockets, whatever mass they're getting. Epic zoom in. First when I saw her super skill, I saw that slash, I was like, oh, boring. And then she did a spin, I was like, whoa, whoa, chill! Oh my god! We're gonna finish out this one key, and then we're gonna end it off. End it off, just nice, calm, relaxing. Legend Wars with commentary. For you guys and gals over there. I thought it was Tokyo for some reason. Okay. We're starting off strong. I haven't seen this super still yet. Oh. Holy crap, just bring him to a different dimension? May as well throw them all. And that's game. Alright guys, I hope me getting back in this game. If you did, you guys know what to do. Go ahead and subscribe, blah blah blah. Yeah, you hear all the other YouTubers say it. You guys know I don't push ya. Alright, see you guys in the next video. Bye bye everybody.